Mr. Rene Angelil. Shall we welcome Rene? Thank you for coming. It's lovely to have you as a couple to appear on our show. How did you enjoy the singings? You have heard them millions of times.
Every time I hear Céline sing, I get, you know, goosebumps. And earlier, when she sang the Olympic song, mm-hmm. we hadn't heard this song for over 10 years. And yesterday, she rehearsed it a little bit. We heard it, mm-hmm. and we both, you know, were touched by the lyrics.
So all the emotions came back.
And you want to relive the moment.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You know, I'm her biggest fan, as you know. So.
他说他是 Céline 最忠实的粉丝，所以这些歌听了一百万遍也不够. But tell us the first time you met each other when Céline was only 12.
Oh yes.
Right, and she was a shy little girl, and
yes,
coming to your office. What did you see?
Came to the office. She was very skinny, very small.
That's a compliment.
Does that mean that I got too tall and fat or something?
So Céline came in with her mother, and she was very shy. So I asked Céline to sing live the song, and she did. And I actually cried when I heard her sing. I couldn't believe that voice. And that's the first time that we met.
就这样，魁北克，一个害羞的爱唱歌的小女孩，有机会走上世界的大舞台。那今天呢，我们也得到了一段非常珍贵的资料，在 Céline 音乐的历程上，也算是一个里程碑吧。We got a special video for you to look at. All right, let's
see it. We're just
looking at the top
five now on our screen. 137, Switzerland. The United Kingdom just 1 point behind.
Luxembourg komt voor 90 poeng op de derde plaats. Voor Norge met 88 poeng voor een vijfde plaats. Er waren altijd maar de vier poeng van de
Artist Ford, this is Céline Dion. As you may remember, a wonderful chanteuse. Congratulations.
Thank you.
这一段录像是 Céline Dion 赢得欧洲歌唱大赛第一名的时候的一段录像。 Do you still remember?
I do, because first of all, once again in my life, they have asked me to represent a country that was not even mine. I mean, we're from Quebec, Canada, and people from Switzerland, Swiss came to us to represent them. And even though it was the song contest, which it didn't really matter from which country you were coming from, but I look at myself on the television screen right now, I was crying so hard. Yeah. I thought I was going to pass out.
Where was Rene at the time? What did you say?
He was backstage crying as hard as me, probably.
Yeah,
exactly.
And I have to tell you a little secret. I know that there's not a lot of people listening.
All of us are listening. Are you kidding?
But I'm going to tell you a little secret. That was in 1988, the Eurovision contest. And this is the first time that we kissed that night.
Okay. Thank you, Rene Angelil. You can go now. Thank you. Thank you for coming on the show.
That was so sweet.
You are telling all the secrets. You talked about the age, you talked about the shy and the skinny, now you're talking about the first kiss. How long is the show?
About 20 hours.
Oh gosh.
We can write a whole book out of it. Renee 真有意思，他告诉我们说，其实正是那一次欧洲歌唱比赛，他们在后台是两个人的第一次接吻。虽然当时 Renee 和 Celine 的爱情听上去有一点惊世骇俗啊，他们中间有26岁的年龄的差距，但是他们用爱证明了一切。在这之后，他们也遇到了种种的挑战、压力，甚至是危机，他们都需要一起来面对。So tell us about the biggest challenge you had to face together.
Yes, together. Well, a lot of challenges. The difference of age, of course. That was a very big challenge. A lot of people thought that, it wouldn't work, and I can't blame them. But for us, it wasn't a very big challenge. But for a lot of people, it was.The most important thing we achieved in our lives together is to be able to give birth to a wonderful son who's now 7 years old, Rene Charles. He's incredible. As you know, you have children yourself. And for us, this is all we need. It's the love of a child.
Je t'adore. Ça va, tes pieds, t'étais bien. Plein de couverts. Oh, ça, là. Je la mangerai pas, toi. Ça fait tout un peu. Quand je fais ça, maman. Un autre coup?
Rene Charles is the miracle, isn't it?
He is the miracle and is the proof that we were right of loving each other.
Celine gives her best to Rene Charles and she gives him all her time. And that's so important for a child to have the time of his mother and father. And Celine, all her time when she's not on stageShe gives it to Rene Charles, 100%.
And this ultrasound picture reminds you of the most emotional moments when you first met him.
Yes. You know, when I went to the doctor the first time, and you could feel and see the heartbeat. Mm-hmm. This is where it starts. Mm-hmm. And it goes so fast. It beats so hard, and it beats so fast.And it starts, when you think about it, it doesn't start with a hand, it doesn't start with a feet, it doesn't start with a leg. It starts with love, it starts with the heart. And this is where things start. And I think this is where things end as well.
Rene 和 Celine 的爱情向世界证明了爱会带来如此美好的结局。那他们和他们的孩子非常幸福地生活在一起，不管是在拉斯维加斯驻唱的时候，还是在全球巡演的时候，他们都会带着自己的孩子，让他无时不刻地不在父母的宠爱之中。Actually, we have a gift to present it to you because I know that on the last performance in Las Vegas, three of you were on the stage and bowing to the audience, and your fans made a sculpture out of the picture.And they want to present it to you today.
Wow. Oh, be careful about it. Quite heavy.
It's quite heavy. It's from your fans in China. Thank you. 谢谢，谢谢你们那么有心啊，送非常漂亮的礼物给他们。OK.有一件事情我一直觉得非常非常的感叹的，就是 Celine 在4年的时间当中在拉斯维加斯的演唱，可能很多人想象不到，可能演唱就是他的工作，但是如果你想象到一年有几百天的时间，从星期一到星期五他都要站在同样的舞台上面对不同的观众，要表现出他最好的状态，这对一个人体力心力 包括他的情感都是多么大的一个要求，但是 Celine 做到了。他在拉斯维加斯的演出吸引了上亿的全世界的观众，甚至有很多人去看了两次三次，甚至是很多很多次。你们当中是不是有人也去看过？有吗？Some of them also went for your Las Vegas shows before.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You know,
but it was so challenging. It's amazing just to imagine that. You know, every night you have to be emotionally and physically and vocally ready to hit the notes and really satisfy the audience, let them hear your best. In a very disciplined life.Right?
You have to have a very disciplined life. But it's true, when you perform night after night, the challenge is not to be performing itself. It's the longevity of finding ways to believe even yourself that it is the first time. So, but let me tell you, before the show starts, it's very difficult to imagine that I will find the way tonight to sing for the 4 million times that song.But when the curtain opens, they make you believe that it is your first time because it's their first time.
到底是什么样的视频使得这位天后级人物看后在歌唱时也不禁真情流露？
You don't know how long I have waited, and I was gonna tell you tonight.
不要走开，马上回来。
Celine Dion 在拉斯维加斯演出了5年，每年都有几百场的演出。在这个过程当中，命运也会不期而遇地带来他的一些变化。那我们来看其中的一场演出。
I've lost my dad this morning. I insisted.Of coming. What a wonderful world. I think to myself.What a wonderful world. I love you, Dad. Je t'aime, Papa.
It was the saddest moment. Why did you choose the song, What a Wonderful World?
It's the circle of life. That's the way it works. And that's why we have to live like there's no other day. I don't regret what I did.And I still think that the world is beautiful. My fans come to me very often and tell me that, Celine, I have lost my mother or my father or my husband or my wife, or I have a sick child and my child passed away. And they tell me that I've been helping them so much through my music.And they tell me that I've been there for them, even without knowing that I'm there
for them. Your music comforts them.
Well, that time, they were there for me.
Thank you. 非常感谢 Celine 跟我们分享她情感深处的这些故事。那今天她也为我们带来了一首歌曲，叫做《Alone》，我们一起来欣赏。